I'm determined to define my life, even if it means I was terminated. I'm determined to finally do something that inspires me, even if the results of this pursuit forces me to realize my physiological limits. For the first time, I feel the power and potential of my life, and I know that to master it, I must destroy it. My last moment will be my finest.
I'm leaving this town behind me. I'm leaving this life behind me too. All the time, all the little lives. All the time, all the little strives. All the time, all the no time to rest. Spending life feeling under arrest. From the bed to the job, to the bar, to the couch, to the bed, to the car, to the top, to the grave. Late at night in the dead of the winter, I'm walking on till I die. Days from now, they'll find my body, shake their heads and wonder why. I wanna feel my body freeze. I wanna force the life out of me. I wanna stare into the eyes of death as it comes slowly closer. 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 Closer.
streetlights. I'm living for the nighttime, the day is just too bright. I'm walking past your window. The summer and the nighttime are burning in my brain. Watching while I'm dreaming as the summer unfolds. I like the nighttime, dipped in flame. Knowing what I know, I will never be the same. Love is deep, like the ocean. Heat tortures my emotions. Romance is in motion. And I see you in front of me, like so many. Never lies. The answer to my plea is burning in your eyes. No time to waste, our lives are burning. Don't ask, don't ask, don't ask why.
Waiting for you in the hot summer night. Waiting for you in the hot summer night. Waiting for you in the hot summer night.
at night. Rhyme lights burn my eyes. I'm looking for some action. Yeah, looking for some action. It's late at night. I drive mile after mile. People on the sidewalk shuffle, looking for some action. Yeah, looking for some action. Don't leave me here hanging like a cloud, waiting for the rain to come. I'm looking for some action. Yeah, looking for some action. I called my life, it was not home. It's out here on one of these streets, searching for some action. Yeah, action. Don't leave me here like a stolen car, waiting for the owner to come. I'm looking for some action. Yeah, in the night I'm searching. Yeah, it better come soon. I'm searching.
Too tired to run. I try to hide. The man just said you're dead inside. Chained resistor in my heart. I'm tied to you, worlds apart. Infection feels like rain. Tied together, eye to eye. Say you'll love me until you die.
It's amazing what you can get used to with your foot nailed to the floor. And it's amazing the thoughts that go through your mind when she walks out the door and leaves you. Love that you're waiting for, hoped for, through days of cold. When it came your way, you thought somehow you'd been blessed. And for a while there you thought, finally, I'm alive. And it'll never die, 'cause it's so strong. And now you see how you sit on your own, that you were wrong. You were wrong. You were wrong. You were wrong. And here comes the night. So heavy on your soul. And an hour that used to pass by so fast now drags you down and holds you at the bottom. And the ocean of tears you cry, drowns you as you stare at the ceiling in the dark. And you wish for one moment you could think of something else, anything else, anything else at all. And no matter how hard you try, everything leads back to one thing. And all the times you thought you could do without, now you see you were wrong where you thought you were strong.
Thank you. trouble again. Trouble rising high in my mind again. Everywhere I go, I leave because of the trouble I'm in. I am a troubled man. And no matter how hard I try, trouble finds me. I'm a troubled man.
Yes, sir.
All right, then. Well,
hundreds on, then here I'll go. You know, there are days when your ignorance rises to such a level that it forces a civilized and cultured man like myself to pause and entertain the notion of knocking all the teeth out of that empty head of yours. But instead of resorting to such pedestrian means of expressing my displeasure, I just roll down my window and say,
fuck your mama!
Mother!
Yo, y'all are illish, man.
Yeah! Fuck your mama!
Mother!
Yo, y'all are illish, man.
Yeah!
That's right. You wander through your life, lost and complacent, happy to let your stupidity waste the time of others. And that's why there's laws and jails and courts and armies of law enforcement officers to administrate and ensure that law and order are kept at all times. No doubt with your alarming lack of self-control, you destroy everything in your sight. Amidst the smoke and rubble of the ruination that you have perpetrated, you would see me laughing at you in the mess you made for the rest of us to clean up. And you always leave it for someone else to clean up, don't you? I've been picking up after you all my life. Well, you know me.
Fuck your mama!
Mother!
Yo, y'all are illish, man.
Yeah! Fuck your mama!
Mother!
Yo, y'all are illish, man.
Yeah!
I couldn't send it any better myself. You say you hate the world you live in. Room too small, sky full of pollution, garbage on the street. Your job is not to stimulate that gargantuan intellect of yours. Although with your appallingly low sense of self-worth, it probably does. You say you feel controlled and watched over, and that big brother mentality infuriates you, and you swear to someday break out and do something. Well, the powers that be are the powers that be, because you are so easy to control and are so in need of adult supervision. Now what's that? The subliterate leading the dysfunctional? Don't tell me that you wouldn't switch places the first chance you got. You're not seeking your freedom. You're just the kept wishing you were the keeper. Oh no? Yeah, right. Let me know when you evolve, you little dictator in waiting.
Fuck your mama!
Mother!
Yo, y'all are illing tonight.
Yeah! Fuck your mama!
Mother!
Yo, y'all are illing tonight.
Yeah!
If I didn't have a sense of humor about all this, There'd be a lot of dead bodies piling up in this town. But fear not, I have an appreciation of history and a flair for the dramatic. So I'll just watch you self-destruct and thank you kindly for your dollars that continually pour into my offshore accounts. Oh, and by the way, one last thing.
Fuck your mama!
Mother!
Yo, y'all are ill tonight.
Yeah!